What are you saying, Ethan? I don't understand. You're not sure we should be together. Why?
I just mean that I need... Everything has hit me so hard all at once. I need some time to think. Time alone to think about the past and the future. I just need to work things out in my mind.
I understand.
Teresa, thank you. Thank you so much for listening to me and supporting me.
I love you, Ethan. I will always love you.
Oh, do I detect tiny cracks in the Ethan and Teresa relationship? Or are they widening rifts? Oh, and when Ethan finds out that she knew he was a Bennett, will those rifts become a huge canyon that is going to rip them apart forever?
Okay, I think I'm going to go upstairs, spend some time by myself. Try to get my head together, okay?
Okay, you go and rest. I love you, Ethan. Whether you are a Crane or a Bennett, whatever, you have my heart, and I will love you forever, no matter what.